control. Yeah, all right. Nope, that's my phone. I told you.
What?
I told you she liked me.
Who?
Sister Roberta.
How do you know?
She told me. She says she's never had a man stir up all these feelings inside her. She's questioning her faith. She's thinking of leaving the church.
Wow.
God, earth, this power. Look what I'm doing. I'm dangerous, Jerry. I'm very, very dangerous.
I'm sorry, something has come up in Paul's lines. Hey!
You wanted to see me, Father?
Yes, please, sit down. Sister Roberta came to see me yesterday.
I know what this is about. I didn't do anything. I just spoke to her innocently for just a few minutes. It's just that I have this power.
Yes. Kavorka.
Kavorka.
It is a Latvian word, which means the lure.
Okay, Adama. I don't understand.
Women are drawn to you. She would give anything to be possessed by you.
Help me, Father. Help me.
Listen very carefully. I want you to buy 10 cloves of garlic, 3 quarts of vinegar, 6 ounces.
What is that stench?
I got it. Aha!
Hey, what's going on? You're stenching. What are you doing?
I got the kavorka, Jerry.
The kavorka? What is that?
The lure of the animal. I'm dangerous.
Well, what is this thing around your neck?
The priest are helping me. I just bathed in vinegar.
You know, you're funkifying the whole building.
Oh, wait, Jerry. Keep open here.
Kramer! Kramer!
Congratulations, George. Welcome to the fate. Sister Roberta, would you please offer the final benediction?
I can't.
Oh.
I'm sorry. It's a beautiful religion, but I am not worthy of it. I found something else. Him. Return to the church. By the way, you really need to take a bath. You stink.
Yeah.